Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can download Python, how you can install it, how you can set the Python, and how you can run your first Python script. Before starting, I want to share my information with you. If you want to watch programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. As you can see an icon which is appearing on my video, you can click on that to subscribe my videos. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, first I am going to demonstrate you how you can download Python. For that purpose, you have to open web browser and you have to type this link python.org. This is official Python website /downloads/. Whenever you type this link in your web browser and you press enter key, it will show the latest version of Python. So for Python 3, latest version is Python 3.6.3, and for Python 2, 2.7.14. You can have different versions of Python listed here. You can download it in your system from by clicking on any link which is available here. I have already downloaded it. You can see I have downloaded Python 3.3.5 in my system. As you downloaded any version of Python, then you have to double click on it and you have to install it in your system. After completion of installation, you have to open C drive and you can see this Python folder will be created automatically here. Then you have to open it. Now for setting the path, just after completion of the installation, you have to set path for Python. For that purpose, you have to select this path. You can copy it. So I have copied this path. Now I am minimizing it. Now right click on computer, click on properties, click on advanced system settings, select environment variables. In system variable, select path variable and click on edit. In variable value, you have to paste the Python path. So I am pressing Ctrl V. You can see Python path is available here because commands for Python are available in this folder. So that's why I'm setting this path. Now I am clicking on OK, again OK, and OK. Now I am closing this control panel. So friends, I have downloaded Python. Then I have installed the Python and I have set the path for Python commands. You can do same steps in your systems also. Now, first of all, you have to type Python Python statements in a text editor. So I have opened Notepad++ for that purpose. Now I am typing print command. This print statement will print my name Sanjay Gupta on output screen. So after typing this statement, first of all, I have to save this. So I have selected a file, then save as. Now, right now I am in D drive. Inside D, I have created a folder practice. Here, I am typing testscript.py. You can see that this file name is testscript.py and it is saved in D drive inside the practice folder. This is implementation of Python script. Now for execution, you can open command prompt. Here you have to move to the drive where your Python script resides. So I have shifted to D drive. Now cd space practice. It is changing the directory and moving into practice folder, which is available in D drive. Now for execution, you have to type Python space name of the Python file with extension .py and you have to press enter key. You can see the output Sanjay Gupta, which is available in print statement, has displayed on output screen as output. So friends, these are the simple steps through which you can download Python, you can install Python in your system, you can set path of Python commands. You can type Python scripts in a file, then you can execute those Python scripts on command prompt. You can follow the same steps to set up Python in your system so that you can run Python scripts easily. If you want to watch Python related videos and series uploaded by me on YouTube, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. You can see the link which is available on this video. You can download my app TagImage that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these information. Thank you for watching this video.